Hello children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. We have a set of revision assignment which is going to help you to write your exams in a confident manner. But parallelly, you have to read your test book. Unless you don't go and make a habit of reading test book, you can't do a 100% for your examination. So let's begin the revision. The dash of the place affects the food habits, clothing, transportation and houses of the place. Let me read again. The dash of a place affects the food habit, clothing, transportation and houses of the place. This is nothing but a climate, okay. The climate of the place decides that what food we have supposed to eat. I mean, it's not supposed. This is how the vegetation, you know, depend. Vegetation also considered on the vegetation, depends on the climatical condition. Okay, we can't grow wheat in southern India. Okay, you can grow in the greenhouse, that's a secondary. So, climate is the place where the food habits, clothing, transportation, everything is affected. So, let me see weather, atmosphere, climate. Three is the answer. Dash is taken as a parameter for measuring the altitude of a place. Altitude. Altitude nothing but the height from the ground to the up. Okay. So, what is taken as a measurement? It's a sea level. Okay. The height of Mount Everest 8848 from the sea level. So, the sea level is a measurement. Okay. Longitude, sea level. Two is the answer. Clear, children? All the altitudes are measured through the sea level. Name the largest tribe of Congo. You have Pygmies, you have Bantus, but the largest tribe in the Congo is Bantu. Okay, Bantu, Pygmies, Gondi and Kedar. So, the first one, Bantu is the largest tribe in Congo, Republic of Congo. And where is Congo? Republic of Congo in the central part of Africa. Dash is the measurement of warmness or the coldness of air around us. Dash is a measurement of warmness or coldness of the air around us. It is temperature. Okay, temperature is an instrument which measures the coldness as well as the hotness. Okay, there's a warmness. Thermometer, altitude, equator or temperature. Temperature is the answer. Clear? The wind that blows from land to sea is known as. The wind that blows from land to sea is known as, from land to sea. Okay, when the wind blows from land to sea, it is called offshore wind. When the wind blows from sea to land, it is called onshore wind. Okay, the wind that blows from land to sea is offshore. Onshore, offshore. So, two is the answer. Clear? Changes in weather condition gives rise to. Changes in weather condition gives rise to. Change in weather condition gives rise to seasonal changes, right? Or what? The seasonal changes. Okay, changes in weather condition gives rise to climate, solstice, season or temperature. It's season. Three is the answer. Clear, children? Let's go for the next one. The amount of water vapor present in the air is known as. The amount of water vapor present in the air is known as humidity. Okay, humidity is the present of water vapor in the air. Moisture, humidity, condensation or precipitation. Humidity is the answer. Let's go and conclude the last one. Horizontal moving of air is called. Air always move horizontally. It is wind. Wind moves horizontally. Okay, and if wind moves vertically, havoc takes place. Okay, so horizontal moving of air is called wind. One is the answer. Clear, children? With this, we are going to conclude our assignment. I hope you are preparing well for your exam, and this assignment is going to help you out for your future examination. Thank you.